Second-ranked Grandview at home taking on Mid-American Nazarene University. Vikings up 7-0 early, and Johnny Sullivan hits Carson Rawlinger for the score in the end zone. That's a school record for Sullivan, his 86th career passing touchdown. Now hands it off to Allie Scott. He goes untouched up the middle, all the way in for the touchdown. Vikings up 23-0, and it's all Grandview once again. Sullivan finds one of his new favorite targets, Brandon Martin from the SEC, for the 19-yard score. The Vikings pitch their third shutout of the season and win 51-0 to stay undefeated.